Beautiful love. From the heart of Bohemia in the parish of Tavistock on the 1st of July 2023, this is the incredible Pride Tavistock. Are you with this tent here?
So with Burlesque Troupe, okay. Performing later.
Where are they going to be performing?
On the bandstand.
And what are they all about?
What is the burlesque all about?
Yeah. So can you turn around into the sun?
I can't. I'm not very good on video camera.
Okay. But they'll be on later.
So it's just a family-friendly show.
Yes.
We have a successful burlesque troupe in Plymouth.
Yes.
So we're just doing, we've got some group routines, we've got some solos. Uh-huh. Dave, the flamingo, is going to be lip-syncing later on. So that's from 5 o'clock.
Right, and where are you based?
We are based down in Plymouth. We're okay. Called Take It Off Burlesque and Cabaret.
Right, okay, nice one.
And our troupe is called the Easy Peelers.
Okay. Have a happy Pride.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cheers, thank you. So what's this about?
This is to make badges. You can either have a pronoun badge.
Right, okay.
Or you can make your own badge.
Yeah.
Whatever colour background that you want. Orange, green, pink, blue.
Are you running this as is it a business or...?
But it's just something extra that we're doing as part of the Not Alone, because we're from Plymouth.
Right, okay.
Not Alone support group for trans and non-binary people.
Yes.
So we're offering pronoun badges to people, but obviously we're getting some people coming up wanting their own children, obviously like to do a little drawing, so
yes.
We do that for them as well.
It's quite a big movement in Plymouth, isn't it?
Yes, yeah. Okay. And the Not Alone support group runs in Stoke Village.
Yes.
At the Stoke Community Centre, which is at the top of Blockhouse.
Uh-huh.
Every Tuesday night from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m.
Nice one.
And it's many for any trans and non-binary people from the age of 16 upwards. And also supporters, friends, allies, family members can also come as well.
And what's your Facebook?
We've got a Facebook, Not Alone.
There's a
QR code.
Smash it.
And you're welcome to take that if you'd like as well.
Right, thanks very much, and have a good job the rest of the day.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This mountain I must climb feels like the world upon my shoulders. Gotta lay my love down on the line, but nobody taught me how to talk. In my line, there's been bravado and farce. I don't speak what's in my heart. Can't stop now. Please help me to try to change this lonely life. I wanna know what means. And I want you to show me.
all we're left to hide. Feels the truth has finally found me. In my mind, it's been bravado and farce. I don't know how to speak what's in my heart. Can't stop now, please help me to try.
For a bit, a couple of years or something. Oh, thanks, mate. Do you know what? I bloody love you.
But she's nearly 30 now, and she's out every night. I see that look in her face. She's got that look in her eye. She's thinking, how did I get here? Wondering why. It's not the issue, how society says her life is already over. There's nothing to do, and there's nothing to say. Till the man of her dreams comes along, picks her up and puts her over his shoulder. It seems so unlikely. Thinks about it, it brings her to tears. Cause all she wants is a boyfriend. She gets one night stand. She's thinking, how did I get here? I'm doing all that I can. It's sad but it's true, how society says her life is already over. There's nothing to do, and there's nothing to say. is true, our society says life is already over. There's nothing to do and there's nothing to say. Feel the man of our dreams has a long pincer up and puts it over his shoulder. It seems so unlikely in this day and age. The gorgeous, the stunning Emily Afton!
What's the life drawing class all about?
Oh, life drawing with Easy Peelers and Take It Off Burlesque will be at Leadworks in August.
Where's Leadworks?
In Plymouth,
nice one. How long is that going to last for?
Organised for.
How long is it going to last for?
Oh, I don't know.
Thanks to the organisers and everybody else involved in Pride Tavistock 2023. What a great event it was. I thank you all. Music on this video is by Jasmine and the local people. 30 years of culture and the arts as a free service on Love Sometime TV. Don't forget to friendly share my videos, subscribe to my channel and support me through PayPal at ccsphoto1@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video.
This is called One True Love.